Last week on Pro Wrestling, Colonel Parker had a little surprise for the Nasty Boys.
I'll tell you what, we're seeing the beginning of a war here.
This week, the Nasty Boys seek to settle the score as they slug it out with Bunkhouse Buck and his new partner, Dirty Dick Slater. WCW Pro Wrestling is next. WCW Pro Wrestling is brought to you by Wrigley Spearmint Gum. When you can't smoke, it's pure chewing satisfaction. And by Sega, makers of Genesis, Color Game Gear, Sega CD, and the fastest, coolest video games ever.
This is WCW Pro Wrestling on a Saturday morning here on TBS, and we are the pro team. I'm Gordon Solie, alongside the living legend Larry Zbyszko and the American Dream Dusty Rhodes. Starcade right around the corner, but what a main event we've got today.
You know, Gordon, the WCW Pro right here this morning always brings you the most exciting main event. Starcade, the excitement running rampant throughout the country. We're talking about Hogan and Butcher, Hulkamania, World's Title, but on the WCW Pro today, Payback, Nasty Boys, been challenged, Dirty Dick Slater, cousin with old Funk, and Bunkhouse Buck. Right here, brother. Cannot wait.
And we're also going to see if they answer Diamond Dallas's page for arm wrestling.
Well, you know, Diamond Dallas came out, put the challenge nationwide. Anybody puts his arm down gets a date with the Diamond Dolls. Getting interesting.
Yes, indeed. I'll tell you what. We've got some great action upcoming. So, right now, let's go to the squared circle.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following feature contest, five-team action, is set for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by Colonel Robert Parker and his bodyguard being first, and from Florida, 239 pounds, Dirty Dick Slater. His last opponent from Buckstone, Tennessee, 254 pounds, Bunkhouse Buck.
Dick Slater and Bunkhouse Buck going up against the Nasty Boys. Colonel Parker and Ming are already at ringside, and Slater seems anxious for action. Nasty Boys getting set to make their entrance now, and they can be prima donnas when they wish to be. Here they come from the other side of the ring.
Hold on to your chairs!
Yeah, man, it's coming out now. They climb over the ring barrier, slide into the ring, and they've got the drop on now. Bunkhouse Buck and Dick Slater, they attack them from behind, and they've got a wild rampage going on. Here in our main event here on WCW Pro.
Boy, I like this. This is what it's all about right here. Dick Slater, Bunkhouse Buck. They bit off maybe a little more than they can chew right here because they're in the ballpark of the Nasty Boys.
Yeah, they're on their turf, that's for sure. And Slater goes down like a felled ox. Bunkhouse Buck caught by the Nasty Boys and they charge in.
What a swift move by the Nasty Boys. Colonel Parker, Ming, everybody was looking the wrong way. They just come out of nowhere.
I'll tell you what, though. I mean, Bunkhouse Buck and Slater kind of took a bite out of them. They thinking about Harlem Heat, thinking about Starcade, and now they face with these guys right here. This is going to be a real test for the Nasty Boys.
Listen to this crowd. They're sick.
Well, they're all for the Nasty Boys, that's for sure. Bunkhouse Buck is some kind of enraged.
Well, you can't blame him. I mean, they just got attacked from behind. It's not fair.
Sure you can blame him. We just seen last week where Dick Slater came out of the audience from behind, attacked him. That's Colonel Parker's whole votus of memorandum, brother.
Yep. Yeah, I'll go along with you.
Yeah, but this is the season to be jolly.
Yeah. Well, they're jolly, all right. Slater doesn't look too happy right now, however.
Looks like a guy who just added up his Christmas tab.
And looked at his IRS bill.
It's coming.
That's it, baby!
One thing about Colonel Parker, he aligns himself with some real bad dudes. We hadn't seen Slater in a while, but I've been in there on many occasions, both as a partner and as a combatant with Dick Slater. And brother, he can hold his own against anybody, God and Soli.
Amen. He is double dangerous. They lock up collar and elbow. He rips across the eyes of Sags. Irish whip across the ring, and Sags caught him with the point of the boot right into the chest. Tag is made. Knobs moves into the ring, and a double team very quickly. Irish whip by Knobs once again, the back of the elbow. And that puts Slater down, and maybe for the count.
Well, Brian Knobs, he's the big guy. He's 320. Oh, he missed.
Slater rolled away just in time, and Slater headbutt. Another Irish whip caught him. A stiff right hand.
Well, this is what they got to do to control him. I tell you, this situation has just got me bumfandled right here, boy. Holland, he's got to be watching this situation right here. I mean, these Nasty Boys are in for a fight right here, and they still got to be thinking about Starrcade 1994 with Harlem Heat.
Coming up in just a couple of weeks, exclusively on pay-per-view. Double teaming now on Bunkhouse Buck, and they cut him off at the pass.
Hey, one thing about the Nasty Boys, now these guys are not fashion plates, but they are a good tag team unit. They do know what they're doing in there together.
And they're putting a hurting on Bunkhouse Buck. He tags up with Dick Slater. And Slater, his face contorted in partial rage and I think partial pain. He's still stinging from the beating he took earlier.
Well, I'll tell you what, he's got to have a little rage on his face, because I just believe, I didn't see that clearly. I don't have instant replay, but it looked like a low blow to me. And that'll take its toll on me, you know what I mean?
They lock up collar and elbow once again. The tag is made, and Knobs moves into the ring. Good forearm by Knobs now. Tries to whip Slater across the ring, but Slater reversed, but then caught with a shoulder smash. Slater down again.
Oh!
Whoa! Bunkhouse Buck.
He hung him.
He hung him out to dry. Look at me. Mink's ready to go.
Alright, they're up against the ring ropes now, double teaming on Knobs. When you talk about somebody who's good at slamming arms like that. Tonight, Hacksaw Jim Duggan facing Vader. What a match that's going to be. That's tonight on WCW Saturday night.
Prelude to Starrcade.
U.S. title will be on the line.
Whoa, what a shot to the head.
I don't think I have to worry about calling any wrestling moves here.
Not too terribly scientific, I must admit. Colonel Parker now, Bunkhouse Buck really beginning to take the toll on the Nasty Boys along with Dick Slater.
Well, look at Slater and Bunkhouse. Every opportunity they have to do something behind the referee's back, they're taking advantage of it, working very well as a tag team unit. Still, Nasty Boys, they know what they're doing in the ring. If not, they can make a tag. Talk about tags.
I'll tell you what, the brothers on the street call this ragging somebody. They ragging Knobs right here, brother.
Back to the elbow once again, puts Knobs back to the canvas. The tag is made. Irish whip on the Knobs, and now it's Knobs. He retaliated in kind.
He needs to make that tag right there. Get some fresh meat in here. Here he comes.
Oh, he made the tag, and Sags going wild out in the middle of the ring. High backdrop by Sags, and as Slater comes in, a forearm across the back. Another forearm across the thoracic area of the back. And an old-fashioned elbow into the mush. Slater trying to get it together. Slater comes charging in and caught his own man. He caught Bunkhouse Buck, and now Sags smashes their heads together. A double lariat by Sags.
Well, if they wasn't introduced before this... Oh, look at this! Here comes Sherry!
Well, what's she doing out here? I thought she was with the... Oh, wait a minute. Here come the Harlem Heat.
Let's do it, brother. Hold on to your chairs.
They're coming from all directions here.
canvas.
He took his head off.
Harlan heat up on that top rope. The shoe flew through the air.
Referee's calling. The Nasty Boys.
We got to try and get some kind of order established here.
I'll tell you what, the only order here, brother, is they ain't waiting to starcade. They want a little bit of their hide right here, and they're going to it.
They're having at it right in the center of the ring. Up here, six are going full blast here on WCW Pro on a Saturday morning.
Bunkhouse Buck is whipping him like a dog.
He's whipping him like a dog. He got some help coming here, brother.
All right, and the ring beginning to fill up now with other competitors trying to get some kind of order restored. And Harlan Heat. And now Bunkhouse Buck is just wailing away at Knobs, using that leather belt. Harlan Heat in there after Knobs as well. And now our senior official, Nick Patrick, trying to get in there. A host of wrestlers trying to break up the situation. Knobs continues to be pummeled from the back, and it is the Harlem Heat. They're striking out at everybody in sight.
Look at Mr. Sherry go!
Yeah, she's getting some shots in there too, brother. She's got her fighting clothes on.
That is a tough lady. No question about that.
How you like to win a date with her, Larry?
Stop it! This looks like the mall on a Christmas Day sale.
Bunkhouse Buck still flailing away with that leather belt. And it's Dick Slater, and now Bunkhouse Buck still punishing now. Harlan Heat punishing anybody who gets in their way.
Boys are going to make it to Starcade.
Hey, I'll tell you what, we've got to get some kind of order restored here. We'll be back. We'll be back in just a moment, but right now, let's get some order restored. We'll be right back.